What is my baby doing at 8 weeks pregnant?
The child's internal organs are developing. 2 weeks ago or so, the lungs differentiated but are still forming.
However, that's going on throughout the first trimester. What is the baby doing now?
About now, the baby's kidneys start producing urine.
Where would it go?
Right now, it is minor, and all of it becomes part of the amniotic fluid.
That is disgusting.
Wait until you see the afterbirth.
I hope not. And hopefully not for months.
The baby will be 7 to 10 pounds then. But right now, the baby is about raspberry sized.
That's not very big.
Last week, the baby was the size of a blueberry, and now it grows about a millimeter a day.
Then the baby has graduated to fruit sized. Tell me something cute.
A week or two ago, the child had dots on the head where the eyes are forming, and now it is actually forming eyeballs.
We're a long way from the baby is blinking and sucking its thumb.
The dents for the ears and nostrils are forming, and lips and the nose are forming. But along those lines, the finger buds are forming at the end of the arms, though the arms still look like flippers.
It sounds like a salamander, not a person.
The theory of embryonic development is that it goes through all the stages of evolution while developing, but the pharyngeal pouches that start forming around the first month are turning into the tongue, jaw and neck now.
I've never heard that term.
It is what looks like the fetus has gills early on, though they only look like it. However, it is a fact the baby has a tail right now, though it should be shrinking.
Good. I don't need the baby looking like my in-laws act.
The tail turns into a tailbone that a lot of back muscles connect to. And the baby is starting to develop eyelids, though eyelashes are months away.
So is a head of hair.
The baby is growing like 100 brain cells a minute right now, so it is a long way away from growing hair.
That's why they want everyone to get enough fluid right now, and not drink too much alcohol.
The breathing tubes in the baby's lungs should be reaching from the throat to the lungs.
Though it will be weeks before the baby is practicing breathing the amniotic fluid. Can I feel the baby move yet?
Right now, the baby's limbs may twitch but you won't be able to feel it through the amniotic fluid. The baby needs to be a lot heavier and pressed up against the uterus for you to feel it.
By that point, we'll be able to find out if it is a boy or girl, too.
True, the external genitals won't have formed yet. But you'll be able to hear the heartbeat on a sonogram.
And we'll be able to find out the gender that way.
No, the baby isn't a girl if the heart rate is over X or below Y. That is only a more scientific myth than the color the cleaning chemicals turn when you pee on them.
That would be the most embarrassing reason to have to go to the emergency room.